Ilsa, you frightened me.
Did you lose something?
Why did you frighten me? Damn it.
What are you looking for?
If only I knew.
Then what's the use of looking?
So, where have you been keeping yourself?
Priapia, the artist colony?
Yes.
All those old buggers, Moritz. All so wild, so bohemian. All they want to do is dress me up and paint me. That Johann Ferendorf, he's a wicked one, actually. Always knocking down easels and chasing me, dabbing me with his paintbrush. But then that's men. They can't stick you with one thing, they'll try another. God, Moritz, the other day we all got so drunk, I passed out in the snow. Just lie there, unconscious all night. Then I spent an entire week with Gustav Baum, truly, inhaling that ether of his. Until this morning, he woke me with a gun set against my breast. He said, one twitch and it's the end. Really gave me the goosebumps. But how about you, Moritz? Still in school?
Well, this semester, I'm through.
God, you remember when we used to run back to my house and play pirates? Bedla Bergman, Melchior Gabor, you and I? Spring and summer, every other day. Blue wind gets so sad, blowing through the thick corn, through the bales of hay, the open books on the grass. Spring and summer. Sure. When it's autumn, wind always wants to creep up and haunt you, whistling it's got you, with its heartache, with its sorrow, winter wind sings and it cries. Spring and summer. Yes,
I can brush your hair and curl it, set you on my little hobby horse.
I wish I could.
Then why don't you?
80 lines of Virgil, 16 equations of paper on the Habsburgs. So maybe I should be some kind of laundry line. Hang their things on me. I will swing them dry. You just wave in the sun till the afternoon and see. They come to set you free beneath the rising moon. Cause you know.
You know, by the time you finally wake up,
be lying on some trash heap.
For the love of God, all I had to do was say yes. Ilsa! Ilsa!